Brookwood is still one of the world's largest cemeteries, and every denomination is buried here. At Brookwood's large military section, the dead of two world wars of all religions lie together.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Every year, the American Legion holds a ceremony at Brookwood to honor the American and Allied dead.
We have assembled to honor our heroic dead. A thousand battles of land and sea and air echo the glory of their valiant deeds. Because of them, freedom lives.
The ceremony is also attended by the British Legion, the War Graves Commission, and the local Sea Scouts provide a guard of honor.